we're talking, what were we gonna say? I lose my track.
Corona all up in your face.
So you know how couples make videos about giving relationship advice? Mm-hmm. We're not gonna do that. Yeah. But we will leave you with one valuable tip at the end of this video. One or two, actually.
Yeah. So today we're gonna film a video telling you about our worst slash, I would say, best fight. And this is a story time video. We hope you enjoy it.
So you want me to start the story?
Sure, go ahead. Okay. Wait, do we even know what we were arguing about? We're just trying to figure out what the fight was about. But it was so irrelevant now that we can't remember. Obviously, I don't think any couples remembers.
I mean, unless it's something, some huge, obvious thing. This argument, we were really going at it. Like, and this was probably, I think this was the first year we moved in together,
probably,
like as a married couple.
Yeah.
This was in the first year. So like Tina had never lived with anybody else but her family. And her and I had never lived together before marriage. So we were like working things out. Like it was all fresh.
Do you think it was because of that? I don't think so. I think whatever happened was
honestly
your fault. That's why.
Probably. <I'm joking>. Probably something stupid, you know? Anyway, so yeah, like we were having this argument and it was like, it was going on for a while.
Too long.
And we...
Like an hour, probably.
Yeah, just in circles. Like completely going in circles, not making any progress.
Not making any sense.
Anyway, so then I start getting hungry during this. Okay, so like, cause this fight kept going on, and it was late too. It was what, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock?
Yeah, nighttime.
So, nighttime,
that's late,
right?
For us.
Late for us, late for dinner anyways, you know?
Yeah, yeah, true.
And so I had this like brilliant idea to make a huge pot of chili for like 10 people. I start cooking up a huge pot for myself, like, and
not
I don't-
Not even for me.
Yeah, you know, I was just thinking about myself. Like, I remember that, I'm like, well, screw this, I'm gonna make my own food, you know? I'm gonna make myself dinner. Yeah.
That's funny.
As I'm making it, I'm like just thinking, oh, this is gonna be good.
You know
this
what's funny? I don't even remember you cutting up like the stuff, like celery, onion. You
yeah, because I actually went in on it too. Like there was peppers, onions.
Yeah.
Like I think 1.5-2 pounds of ground beef. Like it was one of those big family packs of ground beef. And I just threw that in there and our biggest pot started making it. It was like
just going at it.
Yeah.
You know, like.
And so like as this fight goes on, you know, like the chili's getting done, like, and like, think about it, like how long, if chili cooks up pretty quick, but like, you know, you let it stew a little bit to get that flavor.
Yeah.
So it was cooking up nice and it, you know, it was like a good hour and I was just like, I was so hungry, I wanted to eat. And then out of nowhere, things just like escalated like 2.0. All of a sudden.
I think I just had enough. I was like, this is going nowhere. So I started going downstairs, right?
Yeah.
The chili was now finished, ready to eat.
Okay, Tina started going downstairs.
I'm talking crap and walking downstairs as I'm like, you know, saying, defending myself.
And I had this bright idea to bring the whole pot of chili with me. I started chasing her down the stairs with this pot of chili in my hand.
You weren't chasing me, you were just kind of, we were fighting. So when I was saying something.
No, you went downstairs fat, I came with you.
Like, I was going downstairs like, you know, like talking, fighting and going downstairs and you had a big bowl. Or was it the pot?
It was the pot, man.
Why did
you
bring the pot?
I don't know why I brought the pot. This is why, this is so weird. I had no idea.
He ran after me with the pot of chili.
Yeah, like it was so.
But this sounds like you were like running after me to like hurt me.
No. Yeah, no, I wasn't running after her with a pot of chili like.
Yeah,
you
know,
like, no. I just had a pot of chili in my hand and I was walking down the stairs like going to see what she's doing. So I had the pot of chili and I'm going down the stairs. And as I get to the bottom to see where Tina's at, she's near the garage door where all the shoe rack is. Yo, I slip on the last step with this huge pot. I just slip and it just boom, it goes everywhere. And we have all white walls.
We just moved in probably a couple of months before, maybe like 6 months.
Yeah, yeah. And it just like spilled everywhere. And I think I fell into her shoe rack. So I broke our shoe rack at the same time.
All the shoes fell into the chili, chili on the wall, chili on the stairs. Immediately we started laughing so hard. Like cry laughing.
Yeah, cause it was like, It was too funny. Like, you could not deny the fact that, like, for one, why am I down there with a pot of chili?
With the whole thing.
Actually, one, why am I making chili? Two, why am I chasing her with a pot of chili? Three, I fall and bail and hit every wall in the house with chili. You know what I'm saying?
I'm sure we had chili on us.
Yeah, yo, I did. I had it on my legs or my foot. Like, my sock was covered in chili.
Yeah, so then we just laughed and then cleaned it up.
Oh, no, and the best part is, as we were laughing, like, and cleaning it up, I actually came and I took some of the stuff off the top to, like, save myself a bowl.
To eat it.
And Tina was still kind of cheesed, like, low-key cheesed. You dumped it in the
sink. Yeah,
came and dumped it in the
sink. So we laugh about it, right? Because it's hilarious.
Yeah, man.
But, so this guy, like, without, because at that point, it's the perfect point to be like, oh, I'm sorry, you know? He goes upstairs, grabs a bowl and a spoon, and puts his food in his jets. I was like, pardon me? I got so mad. So I came upstairs to grab stuff to clean it, and either you were away from your bowl, and I saw your bowl, you know, sitting there with so much chili. I was like, nah. So I was like, nope, you can't eat this chili now. You can't eat and have a merry time.
Oh man, that was so funny. Like, we look back at that and we're just like, we laugh so hard, you know?
It's one of the funniest things.
One of the best stories.
Yeah.
That's our story time. We want to hear from you guys in the comments, like, something funny that you guys have done, you know?
Yeah, something, in an argument, you know, that now you laugh about.
Yeah, because they're like, I bet you there's some good ones out there, you know?
Yeah, for sure.
We want to leave you guys with a couple of tips. Mm-hmm. The first tip is, mid-fight, don't prepare a large amount of chili.
Yeah.
Tip number two, don't run around the house with it, or especially, like, stay away from stairs. I mean, I think it's safe in the hallways, but just stay away from stairs.
But why would you even grab the chili and walk around with it?
Just,
that's the whole point.
Just stick to the beginning of the tip and you're good.
Don't
you know?
Make chili, bottom line. That's it, man.
And that's
don't
it.
Make food.
That's it. I thought I had another tip for you, but I don't. You know, it's pretty basic. Stay away from the chili in all arguments, all right?
If you like this video and you want us to share more story times, let us know in the comments below. Yeah, we are excited to make videos like this. It's kind of easy going and fun.
Yeah, it's fun to look back on it.
Yeah, so hopefully you're enjoying it too.
So guys, make sure you subscribe to our channel if you're not already.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for watching,
guys. We'll see you again.
Thank you for supporting us too. It's really nice.